Every once in a while diving with the sharks, they'll actually lose a tooth. It's the tiny white dot right there that I'm chasing after. As I'm diving down, I reach for it with my GoPro and then I'm able to scoop it up with my hand. When you swim down fast like this, sharks often react because they think you're chasing something exciting. And you can see all of the sharks giving their full attention to me. So don't ever do this unless you're a trained professional. But look, here's the tooth.